Prisoner War Camp 116. Set up in 1941, it was designed to house Italian prisoners of war. And from 1943 to 1944, it mainly held German and Austrian prisoners. Now, it is completely derelict. For the first time ever, you will experience a 360 virtual reality of the camp. Only one question remains. Are you ready to take a step back into history?